right now. She is hold up one of also went to Sam's and got some disinfecting wipes. It says kills colds and flu viruses or whatever. So I'm not gonna wash her hands just because her eczema gets irritated. Excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and wash her. Wipe down her old book that I just found. That's why she's hurrying up and eating. So she can play with this.
Learn to write ABC
book. When I bought it for her, she did not care for it, but now she does. And it's just filled with black marks and everything, so I try to wipe it down. See what can come off. Oof. And I bought her some more, like, learning numbers, learning alphabet, and so did I bought some for her cousin, my little niece, but, let's go to the next page. Yes, hurry up and eat. Shush. Okay, queen. So yeah, this is the book Letters ABC, and I bought this for $2.99. That is so cheap. $2.99? I'm not even. It is compared to $12. That $2.99 is very, very cheap. I went to So I went to Ross and I spent $150. Then I went to this other. Ooh, I have a mole on my nose. Oh, it's just my piercing. Hold on, let me push it back in. So I ran $150 at Sam's, $110, and then I also went to Walmart and I bought gifts. It was $110 also, $114, and then I went to this shoe store and I bought like off-brand Uggs, like the side Uggs for. $21, and they are the fucking worst. I literally put them on and I slipped. Like, and then I also bought what is the store that's called Simply 10, and I wasted like $50 there. So, and I wasted like $40 on gas. On two drugs. Yeah, that was my day today. And I also went to Helen's speech therapy class. Office, not class. I went to the office and I just grabbed up an application. And we're waiting on Helen's hearing test appointment. Then I'm gonna go back to the speech therapy place, take the application back, and wait for them to make an appointment for Helen. Is that I've been buying her all these letters and it's really, really helping her. Like, helping her a lot. So, my idea of Christmas was, you know, buy some dolls. I bought her 2 dolls. Bought my niece a doll. And then I also bought her a flashcards for numbers. And then an alphabet book. And I bought Helen a number book because I want to start teaching her addition and subtraction and everything. But I think she will pass her speech therapy class because, like, I thought she wasn't being able to learn, but it was just like she needed some help, like not help, but she needed some activities to make her learn, like, the ABCs and everything. But other than that, she knows almost all the animals, ABCs, 1 to 20, her colors, she knows her colors. And I never taught her anything about colors. So that's a good thing. I'm just gonna wait for her to finish.
Finish! Hey, come on.
Can you tell me what color is this? It's yellow.
Yellow.
She just can't pronounce it that well. That's the problem. We'll get there. We'll get there with just a little bit of practice. Maybe from speech therapy class. We'll get there.
Are you done? And I bought her some alphabets and I put them on the fridge. And I was making my mom exhausted. And like I said, I had bought this book before. And I should have taken a video of this stuff. But I'll take a video whenever they open their gifts. Because that is such a memorable thing. Oh yeah, I bought this little cute jacket. Oh my goodness, I can't wait to wear it. Look at my pimples. And I bought another pair of shoes other than the Uggs. So off brand Timberlands, I don't even care at this point. Like, I need something to cover my feet and I don't fucking care what it is, you know. So yeah. And I'm so fucking high. And I just turned 34 weeks, so yeah. We have 4, 5, 6, 7 four more weeks. The baby will be able to come out. If I decide to get induced, I want to get induced because I'm scared that anything can happen. That's not warm.